You didn't know what could cause damage to Mr. Depp's hand while you were there on March 8th, correct?
Dr. Kipper told me he'd sustained an injury on one of his fingers.
Objection, hearsay.
Wait, you asked the question.
Okay.
Next question.
Okay, he said he sustained an injury.